Casey, look here. Who is this?
Lobster.
Yeah, it's a lobster. Look, Casey. He's got thin body covered in hard shell. Can you see that?
Yeah.
And he's got big claws and long antenna. Can you see, Casey? Yeah, and they eat each other. Casey, these sea stars are not fish at all. Do you know that?
Yes.
Yeah, and they got no backbone, and yeah. Their predators include who? Sharks, whales, and other starfish.
And other starfish.
And also, they're able to regrow lost or damaged limbs.
Yeah.
Okay? And also, can you see the ocean fish, Hazel?
Yeah.
Yeah, we got Australian Meadow, Silver Body, then Black Stripe, then Diamond Trout, Diamond Kid, then Blue Stripe Snapper. Vibrant yellow fish with striking blue lines. Did you see that, Casey? And all these are ocean fish, okay?
Yeah.
Yeah. Enjoy watching. Fossil, say, see? What is it? Can you count the fossils?
Dinosaur bone.
Yeah, dinosaur bone. Show me.
Dinosaur here.
Yeah, it's a dinosaur fossil. Look at this one, Hazy. 500 million years ago. Who's this, Hazy?
Sea turtle.
Yeah, they love to eat too, jellyfish.
Mama, and they love to eat jellyfish.
Yeah, and they are the ocean lawn mowers. They cannot react into their shell like other turtles.
Yeah.
They live to about 100 years. It's a long, long time, isn't it?
Yeah.
Well done, Hazy. Can you see the jellyfish?
Yes.
Yeah, jellyfish live in the sea and are found in all oceans, okay? And some jellyfish live in fresh water. And they look like umbrellas, isn't it? Yeah, large, and they got bright colors. Can you see the colors, Casey? Different colors. So pretty, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, and they can often be transparent. Okay, and they have no brain, no heart, bones, or eyes, Hazy. Can you believe that?
Yeah.
Yeah. And Hazy, also, can you see? They're made up of smooth, bag-like body and tentacles armed with tiny stinging cells.
Yeah.
Enjoy. watching them. Look what you got here, Hazel! Yeah, the fins of the beautiful lungfish hide a venomous secret, okay? They have sharp spines hiding in those elegant fins, which keep them safe from predators. You got here, Hazel! Yeah, those are blue tangs, okay? Bright blue, okay? And they got sharp bone along their tail to help defend them from predators, okay? Can you see the queen plant grouper too, Hazel? Yeah. So queen plant grouper is the biggest bony fish in our aquarium, okay? And can you see the bird nose, Hazel? They're all born female. Look at the teeth! So sharp teeth! Look at his feet! Show me your feet! Here's his feet! Crocodile's feet!
I got to shoot it!
Crocodile fossil? A big one, isn't it? What is it, Hazel? Yeah, they use seashells as their home. Some use living corals. Marine worms often burrow into the coral leaving holes which hermit crabs can then crawl into. Hey, think about this. Yeah, they are seahorses, Heidi, and they got no stomach and they must eat constantly to stay alive, okay? And they use clicking noises to communicate with each other when feeding and during courtship, okay? Heidi, who are these? Yeah, sharks don't have any bones in their body. They are so strong and healthy and they are the largest fish in the sea. Yeah, and Heidi, can you see the stingrays as well? Yeah, they are closely related to sharks, okay? And their long tails usually have a spine and venom. They eat clams, shrimps, and mussels. And they don't use their eyes to find prey.